What up, guys? Tony here, and we will hopefully finish sending these Zoombinis back to the promised land of Zoombiniville. So, onwards! I probably already used that in a video, but doesn't matter.
Throughout these gloomy mountains, strange carvings left by ancient peoples are everywhere.
The music's actually quite creepy. I'm playing this, well, it's midnight right now, but that's kind of creepy. Oh. One of these, okay. So it gives us part of the pattern, but not all of it. First things first. Okay. So then you must go here. What the heck? Wow. Okay then. Okay. Let's see then. So what goes before that? Not purple. Oh, that's dumb anyway. Not blue, not red. Must be. Oh god, just work. Yeah. I could technically just... Oh! Lucky guess. Alright. Good stuff. Now the question is... No, I think purple comes next. No, I don't think so. Okay, alright. Well... This puzzle's in the bag, though. Oh, I almost forgot you. Wow. But yeah. Puzzle, not so bad. Not so bad. A bit tricky. I won't be a meanie.
Hip hip Zoombini! Hip hip Zoombini!
We can pass. Isn't this exciting, guys? I'm actually, like...
Use the crystal filters to change the Zoombini's reflection. It will give them crystal slamming protection.
I have an adrenaline rush right now because I don't want to fail. Ah, okay. If that noise comes back again, I'll deal with it. I think that just might be the music. So as you can see, we have to match. Okay, this music's really annoying. Let me turn that down. Cool. As you can see, puzzle's the same. Match the left and the right to get the same picture in the middle. But now we have filters. So I know that it has to be a purple spring body here. And it doesn't really matter what I send through, because everything gets changed anyway. One-eyed... Yeah. I don't want to mess up until the next difficulty. And this puzzle is cool in that it changes its design, so that if a Zoombini wasn't intended to go on, but it still worked, then it just adapts to it. Which is kind of cool, actually, for 1996, really. Okay, so they have to have the same eyes. Green nose. Can I do this? No. It's gonna be one of the feet people. Can I do this? Let's see. Wide-eyed, green-nosed. So wide-eyed feet is what I need, which is any one of these two. That should work. Well, all right, 2 out of 16, doing good. So the hair has to be a girl. I guess ponytail is a better term. Green-nosed, one-eyed thing though. Doesn't matter if he could change. So, yeah. Okay, so it's gonna have to be female hair and nothing else really matters. I don't think. So it's gonna have both green hair, they're both gonna have one eye, they both have a green nose, and yep, the feet gets changed. Alright. I always double check. I know you guys are waiting for me to fail and lose one Zoombini somewhere, but it's not gonna be here. I'll make sure of it. Okay, so sprig orange. Okay, sprig. Very much this. Yeah, because it's gonna be helicopter, which is the only helicopter here. So, what needs to be is the sprig, which I will send you through. Okay, everything has changed with the hair over here, and then. Yep. Whew! I'll turn the audio down so you guys can't hear it. Because the music's kind of annoying in this level. Oh, the nose has to match. And the feet. I actually have to look. Oh, not really. I can just do this. So, skates. Spiky haired. So, they're both going to be wide-eyed. Nose color is going to change to blue. They both have feet. And this hair is... Yep. Booyah. So one-eyed, purple nose, is what I need. And the hair has to be... Hair matches, eyes will match, nose will match, body will match. Ah. Well, you're celebrating already. You're just selfish. I could lose one right now. Okay, so roller skates, red nosed. At least we got the same, really. That doesn't matter. So it's gonna have glasses, and everything else gets changed, basically. So let's look at you. Hair will match, eyes will both be glasses, nose will both be red, both be skates. Boom, baby, boom. The puzzles aren't hard if you look at it, but I'm also on the clock, basically. So, it adds a little difficulty to me, which is kind of cool. So, purple nose is this one only. Okay, so it's gonna have cool shades. I don't know, it can only be you. Let's see, cool shades, hair match, nose is both purple, skates. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, okay, what do we got? So, it needs wide-eyed nose, pretty much. That's it. Okay, so I need someone with feet, basically. Everything else changed. Sprig hair, wide-eyed, noses, feet. Boom. I think we're more than halfway through, aren't we? Oh yeah, we're doing good. Oh, this one's pretty, yeah, just this. And then this one needs to be feet. Okay, I didn't double check that, but it works, hooray. Okay, I guess only you work. So, red nose, wide-eyed girl. Hair, eyes, nose, feet. Is this supposed to be a giant nose, or is it just me? I don't know, I've never figured out the reasoning behind the shape. It always looked like a nose, but then it just makes this a giant booger, essentially. So, seems weird. That doesn't matter. Hair has to match that. Cool shades. So the purple nose has to be common. Hair, flat top, eyes, shades. Nose, purple. Feet, feet. Okay. Ooh, this one's a bit tricky. Okay, it's not gonna be any of the blue noses. Red or purple nose. It's gotta be this one. So red nose. Fan blade. Hair, hair, eyes, nose, feet. Okay. Okay. You. So, let's double check this. Hair, eyes, nose, feet. How are we doing on time? We won't have enough. I'll have to cut it off after this puzzle. No blue noses. That makes my life easier. So, purple nose, skates. Big set then. Hair, eyes, nose, skates. Alright, final guy. So, wide-eyed. Okay, hair, flat top. Eyes, wide. It's weird to say. Nose, red, truck. Bike, whatever. Yes! Okay.
You got them all through. Good for you.
Onwards. Oh, crap. Alright, I'll probably turn the audio down here again, but next time we'll go through this puzzle, and then I will show you Zoombiniville again, and go through that. Until then, I will see you guys later.